Great is the ingenuity of Toth, and great is the cruelty of Sobek.
That makes more sense. What? Go back to the cave.
Fill the ravine to make a way across. How to channel the water?
I'm already on the other side, so... What? Why they are flying there though? I guess I need to kill them? I shoot it in space. What's the movement pattern?
Restored all the water.
Could be tricky, but a new mechanic. Like you can't do it already. So now the actual build. Why my hand is disappearing? I'm in the corner for this chest. Do I bother though? It's not the heroic one, so... That's just progress. So we just have the last one to see.
Would you mind taking me through these waters?
Get off, and steer clear of the crocodile.
Warning heeded.
I mean, it's not like it's a deep water. Well, actually, it is, but I suppose hippos swim as well.
I did my part.
Come to me.
Coming. If necessary.
That's your job here. Where am I? I feel like I recognize the place, but not so sure. Are we entered here? Wait a minute. I need to go down here.
Edge over here.
Okay, I thought I screwed myself.
I can land here. It will not drain this land again.
It doesn't connect immediately. I need a projectile. Oh wait, I forgot.
Right behind you.
She's slow.
Now or never.
Yeah, definitely not an attacker.
Can we hurry this along? My heart is beating. Never fear. will not drain this land again.
It's because there is a delay to it. And then the distance perception. This has to be that hard. Holy. I mean, there's no need for such struggle. And the water mechanics.
Side by side.
I don't know why with her, I'm fine to wait, but with the others it's fine. I mean, she opens up a big part of the map now.
We all made it out. And if Sobek tries to ruin Toth's miracle again, I know exactly how to remedy it.
So you will need me again.
And you may need me. It's...